Hello guys, it is Subway Gaming Fallout 4 Vault Tech DLC, and today we are going to obviously continue playing Fallout 4 Vault Tech DLC. My last video was like half an hour, and I was basically working in my living room because my room is getting repainted. So I had a lot of interruption, so I had to cut that one short, but I still posted it because no one really watches my videos. I get like only me, I watch my videos. That's pathetic. Yeah, but I'm still documenting this just for fun because I know I'm not gonna get like 100 to like 1,000 views, and if I do, I'll be like super psyched. I'll do this if I get 1,000 views on any of my videos that I have right now. I will legitimately record myself eating worms, like live worms. I will legitimately do that. If I get like 1,200 views on my, like one of my Vault Tech DLC videos, I'll legitimately do that on camera. I'll show you. Yeah, I'll do it. And the video will be called Kid Eats Live Worms. But I'm dead serious, and that's probably never gonna happen because I'm never gonna get 1,200 views on one video. So, yeah, pathetic. Okay, but right now, let us make our soda fountain prototype, which needs glass. I don't have any glass. I know where to go for glass. I need to go to the castle, which I have everything. Yes, I would like to fast travel to the castle. In the years before Robco and the Vault Tech, yeah, the Forge of Powerful Corporate Alliance. Yeah. And they made the Pip-Boy. This is on high settings. Some people in the comment section was wondering what settings this is on. This is on high. And it may, yeah, I grant you, I guarantee it's on high. But right now, this is my castle. I need to fix up the walls, but everyone is wearing a synth mask. And I kind of don't want that, so
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay. Yeah, I want to give some military appeal. Dirty. I have 6 of them. Nice. Your army helmet. There you go. He looks way better. Oh, I want to give everyone. Okay. An arm. Okay. Your military. Oh, yeah. I gotta make sure he's military. Yeah, military. Military, okay. I want to make sure that's. Oh, yeah. I have XO1 armor, but I just don't want to use it. It's just a style. Okay. She's military. Okay, good. They're all military. Oh, okay. Oh, I need my fruit for that.
Seems to be growing well.
Oh, I still have the Purdue in it. This campaign mission. Okay, good. Where is. That's the Vault Tech representative. Vault Tech rep.
I just want to trade a few things.
Oh, I can maybe. Could I take him to the vault?
I can feel it this time.
Yeah, okay. Let's equip.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
There you go.
I'd like to trade some
items.
Oh,
crap. Who else doesn't have an army helmet and army fatigues? You don't.
Let's trade some things.
Sure.
Okay. D. Oh, one last army fatigues. That it? No, there's way more. There's like two more. I gotta give them army helmets.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Go ahead.
I got so much synth helmets. Oh, oops. Yeah. You look military.
Just looking to trade a little.
Okay.
Appeal. Wait, what?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Oh, I probably... Yeah, I took it. Looks like everyone has it, but I don't think everyone does. Yeah.
Let's trade.
Sure.
Dirty army helmet? Cool. Okay. Transfer. Where is the glass? Fiberglass. Enhanced targeting card. That looks like a PCI Express graphics card, this enhanced targeting card. It does. Look. You can see it. I see it. Do I need fiberglass? No, I need glass. I have gold. I'm rich. Military ammo bag. Do I have nuclear material? 16 of them. They don't have. I don't have glass.
That is no good. Glass.
I don't have any glass. What am I gonna do? Go to my in sanctuary. Sanctuary, 79%, 10 people, nice. Sanctuary actually looks really good, my sanctuary. I'm making it more, I'm modernizing it. Because for the entire Fallout 4, my Fallout 4, I was just ignoring it. So I'm like, you know, why not just give a little spiff? Now it has, like, lighting on it and it has a gym and such. Okay.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Hey, you're a complainer, you stupid.
I
want
to trade a
bitch.
Few things.
The idea we're friends.
Hey, you got some shit. Happiness is going down. What? Enough water, I have enough power, enough defense. 10 beds. What? Okay, why? Because you're living in, like, houses that are, like, 200 years old? Get used to it, woman. Jeez. What a complainer. She is not grateful. You can tell. Glass! 16 glass! Yes. Yes, 16 glass. Oh, hi, Codsworth.
Codsworth.
No, I can't. Me and Piper are together. Where are you, Piper? She is my wife. Legitimately, we're married.
Hey.
Where to?
Let's talk.
Hey, here. Something to keep sharp. Always worked for me.
Relationship?
I just wanted to check in. make sure things were all right between us.
And with the person I love, helping those in need. I couldn't imagine a better life.
Exactly.
Nothing else for now.
Okay.
I got like the highest perk with her, I think. Yeah. My desk. Gamer's desk. Yep. My gamer's desk. Got some stuff there. Synthetic truth. That it? Yeah, my TV. The beautiful TV. Yeah, let's go back to the vault now since we have our glass. Remove marker. Okay. Why I sold my mother. The tales of a Junktown jerky vendor. Hey, man, he got money. You can see those bags of money. His mom must have been a real bitch if he sold her. And somehow he's a child. Yeah, I don't know. That's weird. Maybe in the apocalypse, men of all ages are get more rights. I'm not. I don't know.
Garbage.
Oh my god, I don't get it. Enter in. Dun, 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 dun. Now I can make this. Let's put this in the cafeteria. Oops, wrong stairwell. Go this way. I might remove that express stairs, as I say, because it's a little bit of, like, I use that because it's closer all the time. Where would I put it? Hey, people are finally going up here. I can put it right here next to the refrigerators. Yeah. Put it right there. Nope. Okay. Oh, cause it doesn't have enough. I need a.
Wow, heck of a day, huh? You can say that again.
Wait. Maybe I have to give it some more space. Yeah, so the power conduct. There we go. Now we gotta build a terminal. I think I just need to add more seats, more booths, and we're good. Maybe add like more. Oh, yeah, there is a light there, so. There we go. Yeah, right here. I need to add. Got a lot of yeah. Unassigned. You're Vault Tech security, sir. And you're a regular vault dweller. Okay, terminal, right? No, we go to power. I think it's power. Yep. Melissimensis. Vault Tech Population Management System 31. Okay. Put you right there. I don't want to block the painting. Just keep it right there. Okay, requires one, two. Okay, let's check the system parameter. System parameter. Am I glitched out? No. 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 No, I'm not glitched out. Okay. Oh, come. Oh, now we're going. Okay. Soda fountain experiment. Mood enhancer? Ooh, appetite suppressant. R&D lead notes, please. We've achieved a remarkable progress in synthesizing a lip stain, a lip, lips tetane. deteriorative. True, the side effects are more pronounced, but the efficiency is remarkable. Test subjects over the trial period lost 10% BMI. What's BMI? There has been an unfortunate loss of productivity among the subjects. One complete loss from a fatality. My God, my lips. And two who refused to get out of bed. What is this? The drinks cause depression? Oh my God, they cause depression. But the others are consuming a quarter or less of a standard ration. Wow. Assuming the kinks can be worked out, it could mean tremendously less resources to feed a full... Oh, that's real. You're starving them. You're legitimately starving your people. I'm not accepting the parameters. No way. Mood enhancer. That looks... R&D notes. Hallucinogen provided us with a small sample of the final product, and it is quite exciting. They have made an extremely psychoactive compound that's soluble. Oh my God. Soluble in water. It creates short-term ophelia. Well, okay, whatever that means. And in some cases, mild hallucinations. Surprisingly, subjects suffered no withdrawal symptoms through a substantial predilection to depression. No, after the crash in the first 4 of our team, absolutely no fatalities. The worst side effect is subject 13 who has gone starving. Oh, has been staring at his hand for 13 hours straight. Fascinating. No way. I'm making them zombies. I'm not doing that. No way. Genetic, this, R&D notes. I'm just about to give up on Ted. If you praise out his team's elaborate presentation, the active ingredient of supplement Z is just caffeine, plain ordinary caffeine. Unsurprisingly, the test subject suffered no delirious effects. Ted's team spent an enduring amount of time balancing the flavor of carbonation. They actually did focus testing against Nuka-Cola to enhance its appeal. I must admit, it's refreshing. God, I hate it. Oh my God, yeah. This is good. Except parameters. Let Clem serve for... What do you mean, drink soda for an hour? How much soda are you gonna drink? Piper like that. Hey, she like that. Yeah, I see you, bitch. Okay, where is Clem? Clem, my boy, where are you? Is he glitched again? Probably. He is glitched.
Clem.
Never thought I'd have an honest-to-goodness job.
Oh my God, I know what's the problem. He was glitched out of his damn mind. Can you move now? Clem, move. Can I push him? Can I? Oh my God. Oh my God. Push him. Just get him to go that way. Traffic cone. Come on, Clem. What the hell? Seriously, this happened last time. Oh my God, I'm not gonna do this all over again. I will see.
The soda fountain shows enormous potential.
You show no potential. Oh my God, Clem, my boy, just get the hell out of here. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. See, oh, he's moving. He is moving. Is it upstairs? That why? Is it that why it's upstairs? No. I'll move it out of your way. Come Come on, Clem. Come on, just move. Oh, wait a minute. I can... My God, I think I have to move the soda fountain downstairs, but that's not fair. Maybe I can spawn him, I can spawn Clem.
Anybody need help with anything?
No, stupid bitch.
Yeah?
Okay. Completed. Talk with Clem. He let Clem serve a soda for an hour. What? He automatically tried it? What? I think there's a glitch and it fixed itself. Thank God. Okay.
Hey.
You here to check up? I got a customer right here.
Okay. Clem, I think I broke Clem. Oh my God, I broke him. He's supposed to try the soda. Okay. Okay. I might. Okay, let's quick save.
Whoa, watch it. What
the? I killed him before. Where the hell is the overseer?
What was that?
Boom, bitch. See? She is dead. Clem will not die. There we go. I fed them, but now. Wait, what? Hey, I gave you those weapons. Oh crap. Making me miss, kid. Oh my God, you're making me miss. That guy's all the way up there. Where's the last guy? There. Ooh, let me grab that butt. When America descended into nuclear devastation on October 23rd, 2077, Vault 88 was still... Oh, I wanted to read that. I was just wait. Okay, I know what I have to do. Clem is that stubborn from, like, he's legitimately, he's that stubborn. He's too lazy to go upstairs and try the soda fountain himself. He needs to go and I'll just bring it to him. And then I'll just put it back right up here. Are you really serious? Okay. Well, at least I can move it. Okay, Clem. I'm bringing a soda fountain to you, so just try the crap. Terminal 1. Okay. You know what? I'm sorry, guys. No, not mods. Oh, my God. Not mods. Load. Commonwealth. We still have the glass, so we'll just go. We'll just put it in the overseer's office. Easy and simple. Because I glitched Clem. Oh, my God. Annoying. Why does Clem have to be with the overseer all the time? Like, he likes her? What? She's a freaking ghoul. She's ugly as hell. She's freaking, like, get a wig, woman. Okay. Secure ID. Do you know, I'm thinking about reaction videos. Do you know who's my favorite reaction video? My YouTube.
Junk.
YouTuber. Blasphemous HD. He's a great, person that does reaction videos and he's really hilarious. So check him out. Okay. Come on, Clem. Oh, now you're there. You have to try it. Putting it right in front of your face. Come on. Now I'm gonna move it. Okay, we're going with Ted. Ted is like the good guy here. Legitimately, genetic caffeine. I'm not sure if I'm... Yep. Okay, good.
I guess I'm open for business.
Okay, can you try the freaking soda now?
Hey there.
Never thought I'd have an honest to goodness...
Oh my God, just... I swear to
the
God.
The soda fountain shows enormous potential.
Shut the fuck up, please. Yes, try the soda. Try it. How do you like the soda, Clem? Nothing's coming out of there. What the hell?
We're in a vault?
There's nothing coming out of the soda. You high? Wow, that guy's freaking high. I think soda's coming out. Oh, you also want a soda too?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
Freaking behead you.
All the soda you can drink.
Please hurry up, Clem. How much cups do you need to use? Just use the one cup. I hate that. This guy is really annoying. He's just refilling nothing. I mean, I'm just gonna, like, continue building the vault. Atrium. I'm gonna continue building the atrium. Tell me when Clem is done drinking that stuff for an hour. Okay. This is the third floor, the residential. Come on, snap on. Oh my God. Please, snap. There we go. Can I go all the way? Okay, now we can talk to Clem.
Not a bad job, manning the soda fountain.
Hey, Clem.
You here to check up? I got a customer right here.
Okay. No, this is... Is there a glitch in this mission? Oh my god. Bruh. What do I do? Talk to Clem.
Any chance we could try and keep a stray bullet out of my obituary? The soda fountain shows enormous.
I don't know what to do. Clem is not responding. He's basically ignoring me. You want to ignore me, Clem? You want to ignore me? Come on, man. It's probably a glitch. It wasn't, or I made a bullet hole. Okay. Am I damaging this armor? I'm not sure. Come on. I think it's a glitch. I really think it's a glitch. Let's wait. Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry guys. This is obviously a glitch. No wonder the Voltec DLC has negative comments. Okay, well, let's just continue building the vault. Legitimately, this is gonna be another short video? Nah. We have it all the way to the end. Let's just continue building the atrium. I don't understand anymore. No. I feel like you can fit one there. Is it because... Now I need my power armor. Up and away. Up, up, and away. Awesome, folks. Yeah. I love that the Brotherhood of steel gives you a jetpack. Come on. I got this. Up. Up. And... away! No! I fucked up again. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck up. Yeah, sure you are, Piper. Oh, shit, did I shoot her? Oh, she was good. Ah, that close. Do you want Clem? What do you want from me? I'll wait until it gets to 100. I'm probably gonna end this video. Like, now. Okay, there we go. Come on, snap into place. Nope, don't want to snap. Don't want to snap. Does not want to snap. Does not want to snap. Crap. Okay, you know what? Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate your views, and I will see you in the next part of Vault Tech DLC. And I promise the next part, we will not have any glitches, and it would be an actual good Fallout 4 video. Okay, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.